think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The Crown of Silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coag Jacu.
Let's go.
Could be useful.
I'll keep this for later. I have to find them. Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. A fire. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah? Miguel, can you hear me? Where are you? I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt, no other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. after the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. I need something to cut that down. Might be a sharp piece of scrap in that section of the wreck. Maybe a piece of scrap from the wreck. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Thank you. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in!
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Miguel? I don't like this. Miguel? Where are you? Oh no. Miguel? Miguel? Every part of the world seems to have its own mythical, forest-dwelling, bipedal creature. Around here, it's known as the Sisamite, the guardian of the forest. Described as large and... Miguel?